what I want to accomplish.
You're not frightened, me, are you?
Is to make you relax and satisfy with your visit.
I bet you're eager to get inside.
Well, hello there.
Welcome to the Circus.
Hello. There's no need to be anxious. Do you have your form? You should have been given a form at the front desk when someone brought you in. Yeah, I'll take that, thank you. And are you sure you filled this in correctly? Yeah, just the best of your knowledge, that's fine. Okay. So it says here you were in an accident a few months ago. Mm-hmm. And you had a head injury, is that right? And you got treatment for that, didn't you? Okay, but it seems to be affecting a few more things than we thought, which is why you've been brought here. Mm-hmm. Alright, so I'm gonna hang on to this that you've given me as I do my examination, alright? Are you experiencing any discomfort today? Okay, and what about in the past week or so? And do you feel like anything's changed in yourself since the accident? You're not sure? That's alright. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna do a few cranial examinations. Ask a few questions, see if we can get you some medication that might help with your issues. Yeah, you will have to wait until we've completed the examination, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, so am I alright to get started? Good. I'm just gonna pop on my gloves. How has your sleeping been? Any strange dreams? Anything out of the ordinary? Okay. And you haven't been having any kind of waking dreams or hallucinations? Okay. So I'm gonna listen to your heart and lungs first. Listen to your heart, if you can take a deep breath in for me. Good, and hold it. And breathe out. Okay, and then over on your left side, if you can take a deep breath in. And hold it. And exhale. I'm just gonna listen around the back. So just take a deep breath in. And hold it. So your heart and lungs sound fine. There's nothing worrying or kind of unusual. So now I'm going to examine your head, okay? Just gonna get a little closer. Yes, I can see where the surgery was, so around the front there, yeah. Just in your hairline, it seems to be growing back quite nicely, so that's good. Yeah, that seems to be healing really nicely. Have you been given any kind of topical treatments, like any ointments or creams? And have you been using that twice daily? Around your eyes. I want you to tell me if there's any discomfort, okay? So just your eye sockets. Does that hurt at all? Okay. Any discomfort when I touch you? And I'm going to feel along your jaw. And I'm just going to hold your jaw and just press on some points, okay? I just want you to relax. Now, if you open your mouth for me, I'm going to try and close it, but keep it open, okay? Very good. Okay, that's brilliant. Now, I want you to puff out your cheeks and keep them puffed out and don't let me press them, okay? And if you can stick out your tongue for me and move it to the left and to the right. Okay, you can pop your tongue back in now. Okay. So we're going to do a little bit of a hearing test now. Where you were injured, it can have an adverse effect on hearing, so I just want to make sure that all of that's working. Kind of a mascot. I think somebody years ago must have left him and we just ended up hanging it up. It's a bit creepy, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, so just totally relax and I just want you to tell me when you can't hear the tune and fork anymore, alright? And on your left side. Was either side clearer than the other? Left side was a little bit clearer. Okay, let's try again. I'll start with the left side this time. Right, I'll try one more time. Okay. Let me just jot that down. Are you okay? Alright, do you need me to get you a glass of water or anything? No, there's no circus in town, not that I know of. No. safe here at the facility. There's nothing to be worried about. Okay. I'm just now going to have a little look in your ears, okay? You know, I'm just going to touch your ears, just tell me if there's any discomfort. And I'll just press slightly on them. Just there. Is that okay? Alright. Now, we're going to be using some lights to check your eyes now, okay? So, let's see. Use this one. I just want you to completely focus on my nose. There's going to be a bit of a bright light, alright? Okay. Good, 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 good. I'm just going to get a little bit closer and have a look. And now I'm going to look in your right eye. Any discomfort in either? Okay, good. You can look up for me. And look down. And look left. And right. Okay. Now I want you to keep your head totally still and follow the light with your eyes, okay? Good, very good. Yes, you're doing very well. Now I'm going to use both the torches and I want you to tell me when you can't see them anymore, okay? So we're just checking your peripheral vision. Okay, good. All right. And I'm just gonna do one more examination with the torches, but I'm going to turn the lights off for that, okay? So don't be alarmed when it gets a little bit dark. So let me just find the switch. It's that one. And that one. Okay, now we're very dark. That's okay. I'm just gonna have another little look in your eyes. Look up for me. just focus on my face, keep your head totally still, and I want you to follow the light just with your eyes again, okay? Very good. Brilliant. Just following the light. Okay. So that's the examination pretty much over with. I do want to give you one of your injections. It says you're due now, so is that okay if I do that? Alright. So. You'll feel a slight prick, but it won't be too bad. Very good. Okay, I'll just take that off that I've given you that. And I want to make sure you get the right dosage. Yes, for the ear medication and a little something just to help you relax. Kind of keep you grounded a little more. So I'm just going to check that they're in stock, okay? Just wait for me a moment. Hello, yes, it's me again. Oh, no, I'm sorry to disturb. I'm just wanting to ask if you have medication for B16 in? Right, okay. I'll find out and then I'll get back to you. Thank you. I need to take your height and weight because we don't have it on the chart here. Is that okay? So, do you know your height? Your weight. In anything, that's fine. We can convert it if we need to. Okay. Hello, yes, I have the patient's height and weight. Yep, I can type it in. And the weight is, yes, you do have it. Brilliant. Okay then, thank you very much. Bye. Yes, that's all fine. We can get that medication for you. I would recommend that you stay with us in the facility. It's nothing to be worried about. You can leave when we think you're ready to. You will need one of these forms in order to leave. You'll show that at the front desk and we'll fill those out every day. And when we think you're ready, you can be given one of those, okay? But right now I think it's best that you just stay. How about you a nice sugar boost and just keep you a little bit happier? No? I'll leave it there in case you change your mind. Yeah, it's all for your own sake, so don't worry. We're here to help you. And for now, I'll just say welcome to the facility.